You graduated high school when you were 13. 13! And this is what you're doing? Bot fighting is illegal, hero. You're gonna get yourself arrested.
Uh-huh. Programmed him with over 10,000 medical procedures. And this chip is what makes Baymax, Baymax. No, 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 no. I was just gonna tell you that your fly was down the whole time. You're gonna help so many people, buddy, so many. That's all for now. I'm satisfied with my care. Hello, Singapore. This is Daniel Henney. I play the voice of Tadashi in Disney's movie Big Hero 6. Catch Big Hero 6 in cinemas in Singapore soon.
This is the first test of my robotics project.
Stop, 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 stop.
The seventh test.
This is Tadashi, my older brother.
33rd test.
Wait, stop.
This is the 84th test.
Hello, I am Baymax.
It works! Oh, this is amazing!
He wanted to help a lot of people. People keep saying Tadashi's not really gone. As long as we remember him.
Hello, I am Baymax. Tadashi programmed me to heal the sick and injured. You will be all right. There. I would like to help. Scan complete. You are experiencing mood swings. Diagnosis? Puberty.
Whoa, what?
It's like spooning a warm marshmallow.
Reports are flooding in about a major catastrophe.
We're under attack from a supervillain, people!
Come on, go!
I am not fast.
Yeah, no kidding!
So a man in a kabuki mask attacked you in Balloon Man.
Gotta catch him!
We can't go against that guy! We're nerds!
Trust me, I know about robotics. We can be way more.
Anybody else's suit riding up on him?
Come on! Kick it down! Punch it!
Why is Baymax wearing carbon fiber underpants?
This may undermine my non-threatening huggable design.
He's glorious!
On top of the world!
I wasn't terrified of heights. I'd probably love this. But I'm terrified of heights, so I don't love it.
What's wrong with you?
Low battery. Hairy baby.
Baymax!
Trying to feel invincible.
That was amazing!
You gave me a heart attack.
Clear.
Stop. It's just an expression.
What do you say, buddy?
Whee! Okay, let's get you back in your luggage.